Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. My name is Chris Barhorst. I pastor True Life Church of Greenville, Ohio, and I would like to personally invite you to this Sunday service. That's right, October 29th, right here at True Life Church. We have been doing a series on Hebrews. We interrupted that last week, and even though this is technically not part of that series, it's a great accompaniment to that series. It's entitled The Gospel of Contrast That Jesus Preached. Now, what in the world is that talking about? When Jesus came on the scene in his earth walk, he was fulfilling the righteous requirements of the law, and then he was proclaiming the gospel of the kingdom of God. And many of the lessons that people have used in Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John have been taken out of context, and they have missed what Jesus was trying to convey, that he was there, according to Mark chapter 1, verses 14 and 15, he was proclaiming the gospel of the kingdom of God. The gospel's good news. You don't want to miss this. The gospel of contrast that Jesus preached. Outlines provided. 10 a.m. our service starts. We have awesome worship. And 9 a.m. we have Relationship University. I Can Bury Donuts. Good stuff. We will see you Sunday, 10 a.m. God bless.